President Yoweri Museveni, who is also the NRM national chairperson, traveled to Serere to campaign for the NRM flag bearer, Philip Ochor, in the forthcoming by-election. Museveni held rallies in Serere, and hundreds of NRM supporters dressed in yellow endured the scorching sun as they traversed votes for their candidate. The president joined NRM supporters in Ochapa Town Council and assured them of government's commitment to improve their livelihoods through poverty alleviation programs. Museveni urged voters to embrace the NRM manifesto for effective development. He also highlighted the need to vote for capable leaders who will lobby for the development of their area instead of basing on clans, race, tribe or religions.
We told the students that please don't think about tribalism, don't think about religious sectarianism.
Totally prohibiting the charging of money in government schools. If you want to charge money, go and build a private school.
President Museveni urged residents to support Philip Ochor, the NRM flag bearer.
Why Ocho?
Anuinyo Erar Ochor.
Because he's the one who was selected by you people some 2 years ago, 3 years ago.
Helen Adore, the Serere Woman Member of Parliament, has pointed out a number of challenges faced in the district, especially in the education sector.
Your NRM structure was fearing to come over. I called them last evening. I said I will leave the children in Kampala and go back in the evening. But I want to see that we all go and support our father, our brother.
For me to say our candidate is a good boy. He's a good son of the soil. It's unfortunate that he had been so demonized, but I want to thank God that the people have realized that truly this is the best leader they need in Serere.
Also, members of the opposition made their final touches today, and these included the son of the late Okabe, Emmanuel Omoding, Aunts Alice Alaso, FDC's Emmanuel Eratu, and Martin Ongurucho. The parliamentary seat for Serere County fell vacant following the death of Patrick Okabe, the former member of parliament. Okabe died in an accident along the Tirinyimbali Road on December 19, 2022. The race has since attracted five candidates, including the son of the late Okabe, Emmanuel Omoding, Aunts Alice Alaso, FDC's Emmanuel Eratu, and Martin Ongurucho, an independent.
I didn't really encounter a lot of challenges. Basically, the condition, the standard of living of the people is what is worrying. Wherever you go, you can clearly see that some students are still studying under a mango tree, and the situation is really, really very miserable. So there is need for a change to bring back the glory, the lost glory of Serere County.
Serere County will go to the polls on Thursday, February 23rd, 2023.